Blended is a story about a single dad played by Adam Sandler. He has three daughters. He's a widow. And he's sort of struggling to bring these girls up because he doesn't have a mom around. And it's also about a single mom played by Drew Barrymore. And she has two young boys, and she kind of needs a dad in her life. They're kind of going off the rails. And they end up on a blind date in the very beginning of the movie. And the blind date goes the way probably most blind dates go. It's really horrible, but what's great about this is it's probably the worst horrible blind date ever, thus lending ourselves to moments of great comedy. We got the great Adam Sandler with the great Drew Barrymore. We got Wendy McClendon Covey. We have Joel McHale. We have Terry Crews. We have Bella Thorne. And we have Emma Furman. And we have Braxton Beckham. And we have Kyle Red Silverstein. And we have me behind the camera. Doesn't get better than that. Well, this will be the greatest thing because you got kids, you got animals, and you have this amazing backdrop. And as a filmmaker, I mean, filming in Africa, and we're in South Africa, the sunsets are gorgeous. The landscape is gorgeous. There's just, you know, all the animals, almost every animal in the movie is a real animal that we photographed on safari. There's like another layer of the movie going on because there are a couple that have been on screen so many times that suddenly them making fun of each other was part of the charm. And it was part of sort of the energy that was happening. And man, it was just like magic was happening. You know, it's sort of like, I feel like a lot was created when we did The Wedding Singer, and you put the two of them together and a lot of it was just like, let it just happen, let it happen, you know? Drew got to be funny in The Wedding Singer. Since I worked with her, her comedy chops were like here. I mean, she's not the straight person in a lot of the scenes. She's the one choking on the soup. She wanted to do 50 takes and she wanted to drink the soup every time. She was so dedicated to the comedy, so dedicated to every aspect. But the thing that blew me away was, you know, I knew she was a great actress. The comedy chops that she has now are just, they just blow you away. This was like the reunion movie. It was me and Adam and Tim and Jack Garaputo, all back together with Drew, and it was, I like to think it was a reunion movie, and it was time to do it.